December and it's about 9 o'clock. So I'm just gonna open my iPhone calendar quickly. I've already got a cup of coffee. It's decaf though, really sad. But yeah, I'm going to work for 11 o'clock, so to do some training on the computer. So there's free coffee there, so I'm gonna take advantage of that when we get there. Let's see what's in the 9th of December. It says, for the down to earth goddess in you. And this is the package. And it has a pair of tweezers in there, which is ideal actually, because I haven't brought my tweezers here. They're still on my mum's house, so that's good. I want to use them. I don't really need to put my advice at the moment, I don't know if you noticed, but they're quite thin, which is alright, really. Okay. So, as I was saying, I've got to go to work in about, I've got to leave in about an hour and a half. So I thought I would do a quick get ready with me. I'm probably just going to fast forward it and show you the products rather than talk, just because it will be quicker, because that way I can do my makeup at my normal pace then. But yeah, apart from that, I've not really got much planned for today. I'll probably do some video editing when I get back from work. Should be back about 12:30, I reckon. And then I've got work again at 5, so when I get back from work at 5, I'll probably do some Christmas wrapping. Anyways, I'll keep you guys updated. So I'm gonna do my makeup. Alright. So, I have about 10 minutes before I need to get the bus, so I need to leave now, but I'll probably do some stuff on Snapchat and then insert the clips here. So if I don't do that, I will see you later. If I do, see you in a moment. There we go.
are making a cheesy, garlicky... Are we going to put pepperoni in?
Yeah, of course.
Pepperoni pull-apart bread thing that we saw on the internet.
It looks amazing.
It does. And I can't wait to eat it. I'm like...
Don't fuck it up.
I'm really hungry. That's fine. Swearing to that. But yeah, basically you just cut it into slices, but you don't cut all the way down. You've got to like, yeah, not cut all the way through. Can this just be done already?
I'm trying.
Can it be ready? What did you have to preheat the oven to?
I think it's just like 180, but...
I think we should preheat.
Yeah, that's
good. I was going to be useful and do it for you, but it's fine, you do it.
Yeah, you just stand there and do.
Hey, I'm doing important stuff here. Okay. It's important.
Vlogging!
Oi. Vlog you in.
Oi.
Or vlog your face.
Savage. Worried.
Yeah, so now you've just cut it the other way to make lots of sticks.
If it's possible, and the bread doesn't fall apart.
I think the bread's just squashing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
It's getting there, though. It's a bit...
It's because you're holding it the wrong way. Hold it like that while you cut it. Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, if you want. Yeah, I'd rather you do it, because then I can blame you if it goes wrong.
Okay, you hold this. No shaky hands, okay?
Yeah, you're doing good there. Making progress. Not as easy as it looks, is it?
No, it's being really crap.
Stay. I'm pushing that bread.
Oh, is that in focus? Because if it's not in focus, then...
Mm-hmm. My face is in focus.
You're so funny and good at making jokes. You actually are better at making jokes than I am. Look, see? I did it. Okay. Your turn. Done with
Take
that now.
Take this bloody camera off me.
Okay, before we get into it. This is why I need to get off the camera. All problems, I need to fix the shitty thing. You know it is, but it's like 2006. I'm
good.
I'm good.
Wait, just spread.
And then we've got the cheese in the cube
top. Yeah,
that's fine. I'm so excited. I'm going to put such a good idea. I'm going to stick the green inside this so that it's going to have a lot of money.
I'm going to do it like this.
Pretty much,
Bob. Yeah. That's enough. I'm deserved. Yeah. Just miss
out. You can pull them up. You can pull them off. Oh, yeah. That should be enough. I'll melt that.
Yeah. I think it's just cheese in there. But it's okay because cheese is cheese. If cheese is in there, it's just good.
Yeah. Just stick it like this.
Oh. I should break it out like that.
Yeah.
Cut the ball faster. Sorry, I'm getting impatient.
Look
at this. Look at this.
Look
at this. One block.
Oh, that's what you're getting. You're probably
the sexiest stinky cheese ever.
That cheese is so gross. It has like crystals. It's got cheese crystals in it. That's how strong and mature it is. It's like.
Crystals are.
No, it's
shiny
horrible.
Things. Shiny things.
Yeah. Okay, I'm putting way too many herbs in this butter. It's mine. Just this. There we go, we've got our herby butter now. Oh, it's gross. Do you have to stuff it? Oh, we'll stuff it the other way with pepperoni, shall we?
What?
No, we should stuff it all with cheese and then put pepperoni in it.
Days and bad days, but usually more bad days than good days. But anyway, it's like having a sore ground in the kitchen. go save soon. Thanks, Anna. That looks pretty good.
Yeah. I think you need to stuff the cheese the other
way. I think you're apeshit. Look how much cheese that was. That's a half block. That's a lot of fucking cheese.
Yeah, but if you don't stuff it that way, then there's nothing to make it fully apart from the cheese. See? Because the cheese will just melt into those bits.
No. I'll put like little bits in here.
Tonight. Yeah, just top it up, okay?
Try. Cheese.
Oh, I tried opening the pepperoni with one hand. It's going well. Yeah. Nice hat.
Cheers.
I love people in my house.
It's mine, what we're talking about.
Not exactly mine.
It's actually mine.
No, it's actually mine. I bought it for myself as well. Oh, you got the hot and spicy one.
Why? Well, that was all that was left, but I knew you'd say something.
It's like, what is all these little green bits in it? Why is it moldy? And then I realised it's jalapenos.
You realised it was setting us?
No!
That is whisper from cheese, don't you?
No, it's not. It is. They stuffed it all the way.
It's not stuffing all the way.
Right. Calm down. You can swear, but like, be.
It's alright. So you're not getting crazy anyway.
Oi, that's enough about that shit. Nobody needs to know.
It's true, though.
I can't do it one-handed.
Can't, sure.
No, I can't. I'm hoping that you guys can see what I'm doing here. Slot in here, there, anywhere. Are you fucking my fuck? I'm stuffing pepperoni down the middle. This is pretty difficult. Can you actually see anything?
Not really, it's just like a bit of space for the bread. Bread butter.
Can you pop up on anything? Oh my god, this stuff is awful.
I'm good though.
It's really
good. Jesus. I saved
you some pepperoni. That doesn't pop like I wanted it to.
Oh. Yeah,
it's good. That is amazing. I wish that. Ah, yeah. It's not pulling apart, it's like. But it's so good.
Well, that's why I brought the knife up so you could cut it up.